I started at the college, I quickly realized that this was a giant industry that so much fun can be had in it, and that it was something that I wanted to pursue. But before that, I didn't really know very much about it, but I'm definitely very happy that I went to the college and learned everything that I did, and I'm still pursuing it.
Coming from an artist background, I took this course to figure out and learn about the behind the scenes stuff so that up on the stage I know what's going on out front and behind the curtain. I picked this one because it touched base on everything that I needed. And going back and forth to Nashville while taking this course was extremely beneficial. Now don't you understand that I'm never changing who I am? It's time to begin.
I learned so much to what it takes to produce and get a song tracked, and yeah, there's a lot more behind the scenes than you would think. You want to get an album out, if you want to get an EP done, if you want to record anything, if you even just want to expand as a musician, I would say definitely take it, because it gives you a different perspective as to how your musicianship can develop.
My goal for the students that come to this program depends on the student that comes. Everybody who enters this program typically has a different goal in mind coming to this program. So I follow a learner-centered instruction method where I try to focus and help my students individually meet each goal they want.
I think the course does a really good job of tailoring specific needs of each student to help them get where they want to go.
I felt that the course most definitely translated well into real life in ways that I never thought that it would. The course is so down to earth and so real. It doesn't sell a dream or glamour or glitz. It really gives you the opportunities that you need as an individual to make your dreams a reality for yourself. No one can do it for you, but it really made me feel as though I have the ability within myself to make the things that I want to happen.
I would absolutely recommend the college to anyone, whether you're looking at a career in audio engineering or just doing it as a hobby, because it's a crazy cool field to be in.
Okay,
he's happy with that.
Okay.
Right there.
Okay, roll audio.
Yeah. I actually didn't miss it the second time.
Remember, the problem on the first one.
It's only about the first time is the only time it counts.
And honestly, don't be afraid to call it out. Okay?
I think I got it down. It's on four.
Because it's a scratch track, it's about a jam and getting
roll audio.